13th, the U.S. Pacing Championship for free-for-all Pacers. The two-quality Western was parked to the fastest three quarters in 25 years of racing here. The four, Dr. Drew, showed some late kick in the crown. Number seven, Quarter Carrot, went the mile of his life last week and keeps Brian Sears.
And they're off, and Quarter Carrot chases the gate away for Sears on the outside. Life Source firing fast for the front, and from the inside is Life Sizzle. So these three are across the track early, and Quality Western slides over against the cones in fourth. Peruvian Hanover two lengths further back races fifth. Dr. Drew under early urging. What an Artist backed off last, trailing the field, and Quarter Carrot on the outside pokes ahead in front. Life Source trying to release him for that pocket spot there. Life Sizzle's third, opening quarter in 26-3. Racing in fourth is Quality Western as they hit the backstretch, followed up fifth by Peruvian Hanover. Dr. Drew is second last, and What an Artist trails the field. They're straight alignment here, and Sears trying to tap the brakes just a bit with Quarter Carrot, who's seeing no pressure right now on the lead. Life Source right in behind him, drafting in the pocket spot. Life Sizzle's racing in third. Quality Western sits fourth. Dr. Drew, the first to commit to the outside. He's trying to flush Peruvian Hanover, who in turn gets cover from Quality Western, who's sprinting up first over the half in 54-3. And here comes Quality Western, now second on the wheel of leading Quarter Carrot as they hit the far turn. Life Source locked in on the inside third. Peruvian Hanover second over on the outside. A shuffle for Life Sizzles, who's pinned in fifth. Dr. Drew is third over. And What an Artist at the tail of the field is the trailer as Quarter Carrot continues to show the way. Coming to three quarters, Quality Western sitting there to his outside, half a length from the lead. Three quarters up, 122-1. And they come to the top of the stretch. It's Quarter Carrot on the inside. Quality Western with that prolonged first over grind, trying to wear him down, still coming on the outside. Quarter Carrot a short lead. Quality Western hanging in there, no room for a locked in Life Source. Peruvian Hand over there, Life Sizzles needs room as well. Life Source squeezing up the rail. Dr. Drew late on the outside with Peruvian Hanover, but it's Life Source. Life Source through on the cones to win it. Peruvian Hanover second.
Well, Life Source and Cap Manzi were seeking to get some of that lost luster back today. Last week's race, a solid bounce back. We all know that he packed great speed. Ground-saving trip here for Manzi and Life Source. And what a year for Cat Manzi as he keeps rolling right along.